Hi folks, this is Lance from Runtime Recruitment. Hope you're having a fantastic day. I wanted to put this out there also, guys, just to see how you feel about this. This is the survey that I was referring to previously. They asked this question of the recipients: which of the following are your favorite and most important software and hardware tools? And surprisingly, the oscilloscope came out top. So it looks like a lot of you guys out there are still using the oscilloscope as your main tool for debugging hardware and firmware. That's not surprising, really. I would have thought that the logic analyzer would have been second place rather than the debugger and the compiler and the assembler, because the debugger and the compiler and the assembler are sort of a given, really. You can't really write firmware without having, you know, a compiler and an assembler and a debugger. And that the logic analyzer wasn't second, and the JTAG and the BDM, because I think that the hardware debugging functionality of an embedded system would be done by these kind of tools: the oscilloscope, logic analyzer, JTAG, and BDM. And the software debugging part would be the debugger and the IDE. Anyway, that's what this survey is saying. So let me know what your thoughts are in the comments. Let me know if that's how it is for you guys. You're using oscilloscope as the main debugging tool, or you're using some other tool that's not even listed here. So let me know what your thoughts are in the comments. Let's have a chat. See you in the next one. Cheers. Bye.